Should we wait for that?
Just give it a second while
just the trains coming through.
Okay. That's a bad intermezzo.
Yeah.
Sorry.
You will be with Agent H.
MIB, you Carillion scum. And FYI, your little club here sucks.
Come on.
World's not gonna save itself.
I'm driving. That really should be here.
Focus and sort of commitment to making something unique and having it be fresh to something than what you've done before. I was lucky enough to have a great script. We had a building block and foundation for that. But I wanted this to have, you know, sort of charm and wit and cheek, you know, that I hadn't done before.
We've seen in the trailer.
Yeah, there's he's sort of a, you know, he does his own thing. He lives by his own set of rules and a little anti-establishment, which can bother people immensely, but it's also can be, you know, a positive at times. But yeah, there's some sort of rogue element to the character, which was good fun to play. I think there's a great sense of humour, you know, someone who likes to indulge in sort of every opportunity of life and fun, and regardless of the outcome, this is sort of, you know, a bit of a carefree quality to him, and doesn't really look at the consequences too much. It lives in the moment, and that allowed there to be a great amount of spontaneity and fun. You know, it's a huge collaborative process, and you obviously have, you know, the script, which was fantastic, and a lot of sort of comedic elements, but you do really have to make it your own and shape it and allow that to take on life of its own. It's a constant sort of evolving process, every character you play. And it's funny, sometimes you get to the end of a film and wish you could go back and shoot the first half of it again because you've found it by that point, you know. But that's just with the comedy, it's about injecting, I think, your own sense of humour in there too, and trying to work out what's relative to the scene, but also if it sort of has some sort of social commentary as well. There's an extra sort of added amount of fun.
Look right here.
Just try.
It's gonna be fun. We'll have fun with it.